Hi guys, we're going to talk today about how we hold medium-sized workpieces with SmartBench. Bin clamping technology makes it easy, small, medium or large, but different approaches need to be taken with different size materials. So let's get on with it. So this example of medium-sized work holding is a 12mm acetyl. It's about 300mm wide, which is circa about a foot. And it's a great project to demonstrate how we clamp the medium-sized work pieces because we're cutting the full surface. So we're setting up SmartBench in a particular way that enables that to happen. Basically, we're using a Corian spoil board here. We're using Corian because it's actually a little bit more dimensionally consistent rather than wood-based products. Moisture can come into that and what have you. So for this particular project, we need that dimensional accuracy of the spoil board. So what we've done, we've put mark out pegs in the Corian board, and basically we always know where that piece is. And then what we've done is we've used some contact adhesive underneath across the whole width and length of the acetyl, and to just make doubly sure, after the cut has finished, we've screwed from behind down the edges, so when the tension's released in the plastic, we absolutely know that nothing's going to happen to the workpiece. Because we're cutting across the whole surface, there's nothing for the rollers to support on the top surface of the work material. So to counteract that, we actually use two skates either side of the workpiece. These are set at the same thickness of the material and basically do the self-same job as the upper X-beam rollers would do if it was a full-size workpiece. And then we simply clamp the edges of the Corian to SmartBench. So without further ado, let's get on and cut the file. Okay, so as you can see while this is cutting, plastic's actually quite static when you cut it, and it absolutely sticks everywhere and anywhere and God knows what else. So while the extraction worked very hard to clear this, with certain plastics, and actually quite a few plastics, you need to just keep a little eye on it and clear out any excess debris that the extraction hasn't managed to pick up. Work holding is all about what geometry you're cutting, what work piece are you using, what size, are you going across the whole face, are you just cutting a piece out of it, and each and every project is different unto itself. I hope that showing you how we've set up this project has given you a real helping hand and some pointers and some guidance. Let's face it guys, you're going to be cutting a lot more interesting things than by a acetyl racks. Okay, see you on the next video.